Okay, so we just unloaded the new Smith machine cable machine combined. It's the JL006 from Super Alphago. So all these boxes contain all the gems. So they're the weight stakes are in those boxes. So that's 35 kilos per box, so 70 kilos each side. Plus I've got 100 kilos of tri-grip weights for the free bar. I've got a new Olympic bar. So we're going to unpack all these boxes and start putting it together. All right, so I've got my grandson here, Caden, and we're going to attempt to put this gym together. So we've opened the boxes. They even give you spanners. There's 93 different types of components according to the plans. Yeah, it's going to be a lot of work. I'm going to start with those two black main beams in the back there, and we'll have to put it on time lapse because this could take us about 3 years. See you shortly.
Thank you.
This is a good, solid Smith machine bar. Not like my Force USA. It's a piece of pipe. This would be easily 15 kilos. I'll hook that up shortly when I figure out how to do it.
Thank you.
This is pretty good cable. It's like 6 mil, which is thicker than what I've got on the other equipment. Let's run it through. So the only guide I got, I don't know if you can see that. You can see some faint arrows there. So as far as I can see, it goes in there, up there, and around that pulley. I'm going to try around that pulley. Through here. Through here. Through this one. Then down through here. Through the weight lifter pulley. Through the weight lifter pulley, back up. Over those two, back down. Back down. And then underneath those two at the bottom, this will be fun. Long fingers.
Make sure it's on the pulley so you don't bend it. It's rolling nice. And then up through. Let me just bring that in closer.
Then into the lock.
Workforce.
Well, I thought my work was over for the night, but check this out. I've put the bench together. All these bits. At least it's come well wrapped. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, that's better. Much better. Alright. Brilliant. Solid as. There you go, guys. Finally put the bench together and the Smith machine combined cable. Oh, let's have a look now. So I also got 100 kilos of weights to go with it. Tri-grip weights. A nice Olympic bar. And plenty of weight storage on the back. And it's got a Olympic bar holder there when you're not using it. All right, there we go. Nice. I'll give it a go when I'm a little bit less tired. Had a big drive today and spent all day doing this. Well worth it though. Happy with the result. And that bench is awesome. So heavy but easy to put away. I'm just going to tighten some bolts up tomorrow before I use that Smith machine. Anyway, it's all together now. So for you guys that for you guys that buy one of these from Super Alfago, they call themselves. There's one in Meadowbrook and another one down the coast. Bought this one from sales lady Christine and Annie, I think it was. She's been pretty helpful. So I bought this. I'm not getting paid to do this video. I just wanted to do a video on putting one together because there's nothing online and the instructions I got with it are just drawings. So I think this is going to help you guys out a lot if you buy one of these. And you know, let me know in the comments, and I'll give it a proper review as far as workouts. How it performs with bench pressing and squats and things like that. The Smith machine part is really good. I think it's much better than the Force USA one I got at home. The bar is really heavy. I think with the bearings and guides on it, it probably weighs 20 kilos before you even put any weights on it. So it's good for warming up. And yeah. Plenty of storage, you see all the accessories at the back there. So, anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video and catch up with you another time. It's been a big day. I'm going to bed. Over and out.